Hi, my name is Dr. Dali. I am here with Dr. Salma. We are here for her speaking, OET speaking. And we are going to she's going to perform warm-up session and one role play. So let's start. Hi, what is your name?
My name is Salma.
Where are you?
I'm from Baghdad, just the capital of Iraq.
Can I see your ID, please?
Yes, please.
Can you tell me your candidate number, please?
Yes, it is 5-6-2-9-0.
Fine. So we will start with some warm-up session, warm-up questions you need to answer. Okay. What is your profession?
My profession as a doctor. Yes. I studied in Iraq. My MBBS. And I'm planning to study abroad to the UK and finish my further study.
Okay, fine. What is your future plan?
My future plan is to study, to travel to the UK and just settle there and finish my further study and study in the dermatology department.
Why did you choose this profession?
Because I like to help people. I love helping people. I'm so emotional and I like, it's so hard to me when I see somebody ill and needs help. And that's why I just like this profession.
Okay. Have you found changes in your profession till today, from the past?
Yes, I feel that I become stronger than before. And I can manage life better than before. And I can, I had an experience about drugs, pathologies, diseases, and too many things. We studied in the college, and it was.